men and a beautiful girl off on a fantastic voyage, actually entering inside the human body, exploring an unknown universe, unknown dangers.
Sci-fi movies like The Fantastic Voyage made audiences marvel at the thought of healing the body in an instant. Well, we're not quite there yet, but stem cell therapy shows some real promise. And Dr. Bill Johnson of Innovation Stem Cell Center is here to explain. So when we hear the word stem cells, Dr. Johnson, it really does stir up a lot of interest and some controversy. Why is that?
Yeah, good morning. Well, the thing that makes stem cells so interesting is that they can multiply. So if I have one, I can have a bunch. Mm-hmm. And they can also become different types of cells. So stem cells do most of the healing in the body. And if we can take that ability for them to multiply and become the kinds of cells we need and apply it to areas that don't heal well naturally, now we've got something that can do some really great work that we've not been able to do before. The controversy comes mostly from trying to do this with cells from embryos.
Oh.
So that's not what we're going to talk about this morning. Okay. We're going to talk about using your own cells that we get from your fat.
Let's talk a little bit about the success in this particular type of investigation.
Well, we're probably seeing the very most success in osteoarthritis or wear and tear arthritis. We're seeing a really significant reduction in pain in a lot of joints and really good improvement in function. We've got some early evidence that we're actually able to regrow some cartilage as well, which is really exciting. But the great thing is a lot of patients that have, for instance, this done in the knee are able to delay or even avoid joint replacement surgery, which is a really big deal. And the cost of doing this with stem cells is probably less than their copay would be for doing a joint replacement.
Okay, where else are you seeing really good results with this?
Well, another big area that we're really pleased with is with neuropathic pain. Oh. And that is in neuropathy like burning feet and burning legs that people have heard about. We're seeing real good reduction in pain and some restoration of balance and sensation. But we've also had good results with disorders like tic douloureux or trigeminal neuralgia, where patients have sudden, really incapacitating pain. We've had some really nice results with that as well.
Now, Dr. Johnson, you and I were chatting about this a little earlier. The late Christopher Reeves, who was also Superman in the movies, most of us know that he had a spinal cord injury. How was work progressing in treating those types of disorders?
But this is really going slowly, but we are starting to see some improvement with some of what we're doing. The patients that have had treatments similar to what we do have seen some improvement in their spasticity.
Okay.
They have a lot of trouble with muscle spasticity, and they've also seen some improvement with bladder control, which can be a really big deal for spinal injured patients.
Where else are you seeing success?
Well, one of the big areas that we're real excited and we're actually doing some independent research on is on COPD. Patients that have emphysema and that kind of lung problems, we're seeing some real honest improvement in their lung function, which is really unheard of. That tends to be a disorder that has progressive loss, and we're actually seeing patients turn around and see some progressive improvement, which is really exciting.
Okay.
We're also doing work with rheumatoid arthritis and lupus, and doing work with inflammatory bowel disease like Crohn's disease.
Okay.
We're doing some work with eye disorders like macular degeneration as well.
Wow, this is a really interesting topic. Dr. Johnson, thank you so much. For more information, call 214-669-6948 for more information about stem cell therapy, or log on to innovationsstemcellcenter.com.